Today, police are releasing new surveillance images of the vandal who ruined part of a Central Florida veterans memorial. Now detectives need your help to identify the man who damaged it. WESH 2's Greg Fox is live at that well-known local monument. And Greg, when did this happen?
Yeah, it happened late at night around 10:30, 10:45 on July 21st. And what was stolen was about 30 feet of this very expensive outdoor quality LED lighting that is all around this memorial here. Of course, the person who did the vandalism was captured with some of the surveillance cameras that are here and around this memorial. And we'll give you a look at him right now. Take a look at your screen. These images were taken from that surveillance on the memorial, which is here at Fountain Park near City Hall in Leesburg. You can see the man is wearing camouflage clothing, and he also has in some of the images a green towel or some kind of cloth on his head. He later uses that cloth to try and cover the lens of the surveillance camera. He also tried to break into the computer box at the memorial, hoping to destroy the surveillance footage, but failed and ran off with about $1,000 worth of those LED lights. Now, you may recall this is the second time the memorial was vandalized. A year ago, someone used a knife to carve a name into the monument to service personnel from Lake Marion, Sumter counties. He was later caught. If you recognize the man in the camouflage from the more recent July 21st vandalism at this memorial here in Leesburg, you're asked to call Leesburg Police or Crimeline. We'll have the video of this incident beginning on WESH 2 News at 4 and on WESH.com. Live in Lake County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.